I've never lost the confidence in the band, without a doubt. I've never lost confidence as a singer.
I think it's translating better because of Dave Sardy producing it.
People might be hearing different things, but I don't think we've lost anything or got anything back. I think it's always been the same. It's just people might be starting to like us again, you know what I mean? Which is fucking awful, the cheeky cons. How dare they? How dare they take their foot off the pedal?
I'd like to dedicate this next song to Emily.
Talking about my generation, baby. Why don't you want fame?